so much, finished the Rally of Casterly. You're happy with the result?
Yeah, at the end, yes. I think we did a good job. Okay, we struggled a little bit in the beginning. We had a failure with the crank position sensor. And after the boys did a good job, they fixed the car.
So Mats, you had a warm moment in the last stage.
Yeah, the last stage, the car was feeling good. My navigator was doing a good job, so I was pushing really, really hard. And then in a corner, what was flat, maybe not. I thought, okay, you know, in a doubt, you go flat out. But it was a little bit too fast, and we had a spin. Luckily, we managed to keep the car on the road, and we just keep going. And we still took 15 seconds off the time, so we won with, I think, 4.8 seconds. So yeah, we did a good job, and sometimes you need some luck.